one side, we have Trey. Yeah. And then on player two side, we have our Solom. Alright, so I'll get the bracket put up over here. Get the first round of fighters going as well. So that some of that will not be streamed. Sorry to everyone. Sorry to everyone that's looking forward to seeing full stream of Dragon Ball Fighters. Oh, I'm so sorry. No, I said don't start yet. You can check buttons, but don't start the fight.
The wheel of fate.
Yeah, like you check your buttons, but don't start
level
the fight.
One. Action.
Alright, so Advent. Yeah, Advent. You are gonna have first match against Zach Connor. Okay. So, Zach, you guys are ready? Go ahead and play. Yeah, come back on. I mean, like, Advent's gonna be playing.
Please select your character.
Commentary. No, I don't know. Yeah, I didn't wear a hat. I don't wear hats unless it's like a cool helmet hat. You'll see. I do have like this one, but it's like a mix of newsboy hat and like something else. I do like it, but I haven't worn it in a long time. Alright, I'll fix that. Okay. I'll just type in the zero.
Alright.
So, how did you feel fighting Trey? Right, but so, oh no! Ooh, but Trey throws it back! Okay. This isn't too bad for Trey. Oh, definitely. Like, he's proven, right? He has already proven that he can have a complete life deficit, and he does not care. Like, people keep coming until he gets that curse. And when he gets it, he will convert. Gets the low there and takes him down. But Trey is showing that he has a really strong grasp of his character. It may not be master level, but he's doing good. Like, it was good enough that, like, for a second, I was scared. Like, genuinely scared for him, you know? He's like, oh, I'm actually down a game? Oh, no. You have to bury. Yeah, you have to bury. What's especially, scary to me is just watching him play right now, right? He has decided that he's not in a good position. You'll fight him in range for him. Now, our solo man just take the first game very convincingly. Trey was just not ready for a lot of different hit properties or to break the purple grabs. So that puts our Solom up 1-0 so far against Trey. But Trey has shown that if he gets our Solom in the curse situation, he will not stop until he gets his points. Right. So, like, our Solom is just doing our Solom thing, trying to make all that work. And just gets a hit, doesn't quite keep sometimes finish it off. Doesn't get a hit. He doesn't have overdrive. And he doesn't have he doesn't have burst, he doesn't have overdrive. He does have meter, but it looks like every time he tries to go for something, he's getting caught. He cannot fight his way out. There's the hit. But if he blocks this, alright, that was smart. He used the rapid cancel to escape and kept himself safe. But that little move of life, all it took was one more curse mix up and he's dead. Trey is definitely not out of this match. He has shown that he can fight from the deficit. He's not scared anymore. All of this just comes down to game knowledge and understanding his game plan. He knows what he wants. He's going to get it, and you cannot stop him. So right there, did you notice, there's the finish. So Colin manages to take it 2-0 against our Solom. Yeah.